Let's move to the next question. The process that deals with the technical and management issues of the software development is. It is software process. Collection of conceptual tools for describing data. Relationships, semantics, and constraints is referred to as. Data model. You can protect sensitive data from prying eyes using file permissions. Androidies. Operating system, application, interface, software, or the collection of all these. It's all of these. Operating system, application, interface, software. Dash search engine sends request for information to several search engines simultaneously and compiles the results. It's meta. Dash search method is conducted for a specific title, domain, URL, or host. To access a website or the web content from a web server, the client sends a request. An HTTP request contains dash parts. Three parts. To dash, an administrator or another user can access someone else's computer remotely. Telnet. Telnet is a dash-based computer protocol. Text-based. Which of the following is not a true? Not true about RAM. RAM is the same as hard disk storage. All of the following are examples of real security and privacy risks, except so spyware, spam, hackers, identity theft, virus. It is spam. Which of the following commands in Office 2007 can be used to go to the first cell in the current row? Is home. Software such as virus, worms, and Trojan horses that has a malicious content is known as. Mm-hmm. malicious software. Chip is a common nickname for. Integrated circuit. What is extension of Microsoft Word document? It's DOC. Which of the following enables to determine how often a user visited a website? Cookies. To move to the bottom of a document while working on MS Word, which command is used? Control key plus end key. What is a person called who uses a computer to cause harm to people or destroy critical systems? Cyber terrorist. Who can interpret voice data into words that can be understood by the computer? Speech recognition software.